Hello, you guys. I have better lighting today. Got all my lighting stuff back, so that's good. At least you guys can see me. Yesterday was a little grainy. Not gonna lie, I hurt my eyes, but we're here, back at it, back up. Hi, Bob. Hi, Jess. So I watched another scary movie yesterday, and it was Train to Busan. Pretty good movie, but I grinded my teeth again last night. I don't know why we have to watch like zombie or scary movies so late at night. Hi, Jess. Hi, Casey. Yeah, I got everything down here. And then I plugged in my phone and everything, and I unplugged it from the wall, so like none of my stuff charged, so luckily I'm like used to getting up. But Poppy came upstairs and he like woke me up. He's like, "Mom, get up." And I was like, "Get out of here." So luckily he did. And then I was like, I haven't heard my alarm go off, and it was because my phone was dead. So you guys are lucky I'm here. I'm a hot mess today. All right, I'm just gonna wait for a couple more people because it just turned 9:15. So, hello, Angelina, Tina, Claudia. Okay, now what do I talk about? I should have stuff that's planned, but I don't. I should be like, "What's your favorite color?" All my date questions, you know, "What's your sign? How do you like your s'mores cooked?" Actually, it's all employment, like, questions. I do ask those questions because I'm weird. Jess doesn't. Jess saves them for me. So they make it past Jess, and they get all, like, the dumb questions, like, "What's your animal spirit?" and all of that, so. Okay, well, we are going to do Tabata-style workout today. We are going to do some jump squats and wall sits. If you do not have a wall, you're just going to do a squat hold. Okay. If you do not feel like jumping, you are just going to do some squats. Okay. Then we're going to go into burpees with some toe taps. So you can find anything around you that you can kind of tap with. So I have a step here. Dang it. I'm seeing everything in reverse. I have a step here that I'm gonna do my toe taps with, and then if you have something like a step, you can elevate your burpees when you do them as well. And then we're gonna go into some jumping jacks with some high knees. You can do the high knees on the step if you want, if you do have a step. And then we're gonna be doing some Bulgarians and some cross crunches. So before I turn on the music, I'll go ahead and go through the whole entire sequence for you. So jump squats, popping it. Okay, regular squat, weight in the heels, chest is up. So that's your level. And then we're gonna go into that wall sit. So if you do not have a wall, you are just going to hang tight here, okay? If you want to challenge yourself, you can add a weight to it as well. You don't need a weight though, because I feel like you're going to be really tired. The burpees, you can go all the way down onto the floor. I'll just elevate them on the box here. You're going to pop back and then jump up, okay? You can slow that down by stepping back, bring it up in a little squat, and then you can hold high plank if you do not feel like doing a lot of movement. Your toe taps. Those are just going to look like high knees if you don't have anything in front of you, or you're going to pop a toe tap. And then we're going to go into jumping jacks. So we're going to be right here if you need to, cross knees or a step touch out to the side. And then Bulgarians. So if you don't have anything to elevate on, like I do as far as the Bulgarian split squats, it's okay. You're just doing a lunge pulse, and then you can add in some jumps. So I'll be adding in jumps with mine, but that's what that looks like as well. And then we're gonna do a cross crunch. So this whole Tabata thing is gonna go pretty fast. I'll have breaks in between, but it's gonna go fast. So cross crunch is, we're gonna start on one side, crunch and lower, crunch and lower.
Okay.
All left, all right. It's gonna be our core finisher. Because we haven't had enough core. Okay, so I'm gonna go ahead and warm us up. Okay, so hopefully it is okay. It's gonna be better today.
Ready for Tabata 1. Get ready for Tabata 1.
Yeah.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Work. Three, two, one. Rest. Okay. Cycle one complete.
Place your ball or your ball sit.
Prepare and work. Three, two, one. Rest. Cycle two, complete.
Okay, now squats again. So you want to push yourself as hard as you can.
Prepare and work. Three, two, one. Rest. Cycle three, complete. Prepare and work. Three, two, one. Rest. Cycle four, complete.
Those burn. They burn, right? Come on, guys.
Prepare and work. Three, two, one. Rest. Cycle five, complete. Prepare and work. Three, two, one. Rest. Cycle six complete.
Does it burn, guys?
Prepare and work. Three, two, one. Rest. Cycle seven complete. Prepare and work. Three, two, one. Rest. Tabata one, complete. Recover for 1 minute.
And grab a drink of water. Our next Tabata is gonna be burpees, and that's toe touch. Okay, so burpees, you can elevate those if you have a chair at home. If you're using step or something to do your toe taps. Toe taps can be slow, toe taps can be fast, burpees can be slow, burpees can be fast. Okay. Did not. Hopefully you guys got your mind on well done.
Get ready for Tabata 2.
Okay, we're starting with our burpees.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Work. One, rest. Cycle one, complete.
All right, so those calves.
Prepare and work. Cycle two, complete.
Don't break on that one. It's all cardio.
Prepare and work. Cycle three, complete. Prepare and work.
So much fun with everyone. You had so much fun making fun of. Did you go and bump your head? Did you forget where you came from? I'm tired of sending my well wishes.
3, 2, 1. Rest. Cycle four, complete. Prepare and work. Cycle five, complete. Prepare and work. Cycle six, complete. Prepare and work.
Just a little disappointed. What a shame, we could have had a good thing. You let go of a good thing. Oh, I was really rooting for you. Why you gotta be so cold in the summertime?
3, 2, 1. Rest. Cycle seven, complete. Prepare and work. Tabata 2, complete. Recover for 1 minute.
My girl's really bossy, guys. Hello, Brianna. It's Ronnie. Lacey, hi. So go ahead and catch your breath. Okay, so next one is going to be jumping jacks. And then it's gonna be high knees. So jumping jacks, we went over. You can do side to touch slow regular jumping jacks or cross knees. And then if you have a step at home, you can run really fast up and down step. If you have stairs right next to you, you can do that. we're going into high knees. All right. Okay. Get ready. Okay. I'm gonna back up.
Get ready for Tabata 3.
Okay. Jumping jacks.
Five, four, three, two, one. Work. Three, two, one. Rest. Cycle one complete. Prepare and work. Three, two, one. Rest. Cycle two complete. Prepare and work. Three, two, one. Rest. Cycle three complete. Prepare and work. Three, two, one. Rest. Cycle four complete. Prepare and work. Three, two, one. Rest. Cycle five complete. Prepare and work. Three, two, one. Rest. Cycle six complete. Prepare and work. Three, two, one. Rest. Cycle seven complete. Prepare and work. Three, two, one. Rest. Tabata three complete. Recover for 1 minute.
All right. So, next up, we're going to just be doing alternating with our Bulgarians for our lunge pulses. So, you're elevating, you're level one, keep it low, level two, single leg hops. If you're not using that, okay, so lunge pulse, Okay. Anytime you get tired, slow down. Okay. Get ready. I wonder what my heart rate is right now. I don't have my.
Get ready for Tabata 4. Five, four, three, two, one. Work.
I can hear you, but I won't. Some of the trouble while others don't. There's a thousand reasons I should go about my day and ignore your whispers, which I wish would go away. Oh.
Three, two, one. Rest. Cycle one complete. Prepare and work. Three, two, one. Rest. Cycle two complete. Prepare and work. Three, two, one. Rest. Cycle three complete. Prepare and work. Three, two, one. Rest. Cycle four complete. Prepare and work. Three, two, one. Rest. Cycle five complete. Prepare and work. Three, two, one. Rest. Cycle six complete. Prepare and work. Three, two, one. Rest. Cycle seven complete. Prepare and work. Three, two, one. Rest. Tabata four complete. Recover for 1 minute.
I want to know. You did all that. So next up, I'll catch my breath and heavy breathe. This is the computer. We are gonna do groundwork now, cross crunches. So all four. So this is the easy part now. So I'm gonna go ahead and lower this. Hi, Courtney. Okay.
a cross crunch extend.
Get ready for Tabata 5. Five, four, three, two, one. Work. Three, two, one. Rest. Cycle one complete. Prepare and work. Three, two, one. Rest. Cycle two complete. Prepare and work. Three, two, one. Rest. Cycle three complete. Prepare and work. Three, two, one. Rest. Cycle four complete. Prepare and work. Three, two, one. Rest. Cycle five complete. Prepare and work. Three, two, one. Rest. Cycle six complete. Prepare and work. Three, two, one. Rest. Cycle seven complete. Prepare and work. Three, two, one. Rest. Tabata five. Complete. Recover for 1 minute.
Take you guys through a cool down. See if I can find a cool down on my playlist. Maybe not. Okay, let's go ahead and we'll start a butterfly stretch since we're done here.
I made out my baby now. My baby now. you shopping when you're I take you on the one you shopping when you're
good job today.
I turn it on, my baby, don't you?
That's a hard one.
I turn it on, my baby, don't you? Check,
yeah. All right, so baby, go ahead and lay back.
I have you open all night like your IHOP. I'll take you home, baby, let you keep me company.
Okay,
you give me some of you, I give you some of me. You look good, baby, must taste heavenly. I'm pretty sure that you got your own recipe. So
pick it up, pick it up, yeah, like you.
I just think it if I gotta drop through. Cause it's me, you, you, me, me, you. All night, have it your way. Play before I feed your appetite. Let me get my ticket, baby. Let me get in line. I can tell the way you like it, baby.
Super size.
Hold on, you got yours. Let me get mine. I ain't leaving until they turn over the clothes. I check it.
Take my arm, catch your money like a chariot. Let me walk into your
heart
until you give me up. Tell me you're my baby. Tell me you're my baby.
I take two numbers. That's a whole lot of you and a side of me. That is a bonus I don't want you to fool me. And if it's coming for dessert, then I want these. Baby, you're my own right, no errors. I'ma touch you in all the right areas. I can feed you, you can feed me. You're the liver that to me, come see me. Cause it's me, you, you, me, you, all night, have it your way.
We're gonna take this child's pose.
I'll be your appetite.
Do you like it well done? Cause I do it well. Cause I'm well seasoned, if you couldn't tell. Now let me walk into your body, see you hit me out. Tell me you're my baby, don't you take my heart, cause you're running like a hero.
Take
your
down
with me,
dog.
Give
me
up, tell me
you're
my baby, don't you cut me out, tell me you're my baby.
Then one at a time, keep your calf stretch.
What's your name?
Go ahead, inch from it.
Go ahead, can you take my order? What's your name? Girl, what's your number?
Roll it up.
I'm glad I came. Can you take my order? What's your name?
And you guys are done.
What's your name?
Good job today. Again, post, let me know that you're here. Say hi.
What's your name?
I'm holding my
song.
Let me know how you like the exercise. It's a little bit of a different format than I normally do because it's Tabata. It's really 30 seconds, 12 seconds rest. We usually do 40 seconds, 12 seconds rest in class. So let me know how you like it. And I just see you guys.